Good afternoon.
Circling the Sun by Paula McLain.
I'm not even going to finish this book. I'm going to give it a 1 out of 5. It is a giant steaming pile of trash. Poop. Absolute poop. This book is marketed as a historical fiction memoir about Beryl Markham, who is Britain's Amelia Earhart. She was the first woman to successfully cross the Atlantic Ocean. And most of this book is about her training horses. Nothing about her flying planes, as well as her sleeping with a whole bunch of different dudes and whoring herself around. There's a pregnancy that gets aborted that's like, whoo, just kidding, it's over. There are marriages that get exploded, and there's a whole bunch of loose ends that never get tied up. What is the purpose of this book? Do not waste your time. Historical fiction that's really just a smut novel.